All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Sana. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Hey if you're new, hey if you're not, make sure you subscribe if you're watching this right now. And today is the start of my video. I'm just telling y'all what I'm about to do. I'm going to be doing a little maintenance vlog. This is going to be a little chill vlog too, but it's not going to be like really a full maintenance vlog because I'm not doing my hair. Again, I already did my hair in my last video if you watched that video, because that video gonna be out before this video. I'm just gonna get my toes done. I'm getting a filling, and then I'm getting white tips this time because I got pink tips. So tomorrow, well, I forgot to tell y'all the date. Today is July 19th. It is 9:19. I swear I get out here every time looking the same. Just got out of the shower, just got off work, and then I'm recording a video all the time. But it's gonna be a little maintenance vlog and a little chill vlog. I did do my little notes planning like I usually do. I do this without the vlogging. But so tomorrow on Thursday I'm gonna get my toes done. I'm gonna get my eyebrows done Friday. I go to the mall and stuff. But remember I said I was gonna get a MacBook, and I did get my MacBook. I didn't even record the unboxing video on here, but I did put it on TikTok if y'all want to see that. Let me show you. Okay, yes babes, that's the MacBook. I got it. I was not playing. And this is like my third day with my MacBook, and I barely even got a chance to really be on my MacBook. Like, all I do is open it and then close it back because I gotta go to bed for work and stuff. But yes, I'm so happy. I always wanted a MacBook, and I really needed it so bad because my iPad storage be going up, and I only got an iPad with 64 gigabytes. I didn't really think I was going to need that much because I didn't think I was going to be doing YouTube, but people are always telling me to start my YouTube. So when I have my videos on CapCut, that junk takes up most of my storage, and I'd be happy to delete everything, so now I can have my iPad to myself, which is so good. The video that I'm really gonna put out is my last vlog, which was a day in the life vlog. That's the video I'm gonna put out. What else I gotta say? Cause every time I get on here, I be forgetting what I'm gonna tell y'all. Some new pickups that I got. Where is it? Was this, cause I was looking for this in my last vlog too. But it wasn't this same one. This wasn't the one that I wanted. I didn't go. My mom got it for me, and she told me that other one smelled. It didn't smell good, but I'm gonna go on Friday to the mall, to Sephora, to see what it smelled like for myself. But that one smelled good. This one is, what is it? Pistachio and salted caramel. It smelled good though. I don't know, I didn't really get no compliments yet, but I know I do get compliments on my Valentino. I feel like the bigger bottles be smelling more good than the little bottles, but yeah, that smells good. I like the smell. I just wanted to try something else because I'm always using like the same two perfumes. I need a whole collection. But I really like vanilla smells and stuff, so. Go to Hot Topic, and I'm gonna go to Sephora on Friday. Which is gonna be, I'm not gonna be doing too much this week because I really want to get these videos out, and I really don't know what else I'm gonna be doing. That's it. So I'm gonna see y'all when I'm getting my toes, well, in the morning tomorrow. Check in with y'all before I go to my appointment because it is at 9:50, and I am going to the same girl that I went to last time, which was my first time. I went to her and she did so good. Yeah, and this time I wanted white tips because the pink toes, they was cute, but I feel like they didn't really show my pics. But I love white toes. And now I'm not getting my nose done. I'm not. They need to grow. I think I messed them all the way up when I took them nails off. And every time I take my nails off, they be so sore and stuff, and it be hurting. But yeah, I want to let them breathe. Chill on it for a little bit. But yeah, I'm always get my eyebrows done, and I'm gonna always do my hair myself. Save me some money, because I don't let nobody else do my hair. But what else I wanted to say, because people be really pocket watching me. They be texting me crazy stuff, talking about some where you work. Then somebody asked me for $100. Like, be so for real. Who do you think I am? Who be that bold ask a stranger for $100? Why would I give you $100? I don't even know you. I wouldn't even give that out, but yeah. For the free? Nope. But yeah, that was so lost. But yeah, people be saying, asking me where I work because the stuff, I think it's just because the stuff I be posting, the stuff I be buying. But just because somebody works somewhere don't mean you don't get the same thing. You just gotta know how to manage your money. So yeah, why am I still up? And what time is it? It's 11:03. And my nail tech, the lady that did my toes the first time just told me she couldn't do them. But it's not her fault. I'm a little over it now, and I need to go to bed because I'm over here trying to figure out how to do this editing stuff. Like, I be thinking I'm about to just jump into something, like, learn something quick. But I'm finna go to bed, for real, because now I'm getting mad. So, I don't know. I don't really want to go to the freaking nail salon, but I guess that's the next step. Hey, y'all. So I'm getting ready. Well, I need to put my jeans on, and I'm already ready for work. But I'm about to show y'all my New Balances that came in today. I'm just gonna unbox them, and I'm gonna record a video because I think they're cute, and I'm gonna record a video, and I'm about to show y'all how I do my little edits and stuff. And I use CapCut, and this tripod right here is from Amazon. My phone, I use 4K mode, 4K 60. Outside in an AMG, right outside. One thing about me, I put my fits together way before I even wear these fits. And I be just buying stuff, and like I got 9 outfits in my album that I put together. That's the like where it, but where's this fit at? Okay, this is the fit. Right. Hopefully it's focused. This is the fit I got together. But yeah, that was it. I just wanted to show y'all that before I get ready for work. Yeah. So, bye y'all. See y'all later. Hey y'all, so it's Friday and I never checked in with y'all in the morning because I was tired and I still am. It's 5:56. Friday, July 21st, and I'm late to go to the nail salon, so hopefully when I get there, I can get in this year or something. So, I'm just doing my edges, and then I'm finna leave. So, I'm ready to go. I just bought this gray dress. It got oil stains on it from my Vaseline and Aquaphor. Who cares? But, I'm gonna get my eyebrows in and see if they're gonna fill in my toes. Hopefully they don't charge me too much because they do be pushing it, but we gonna see. I'm getting white French tips. So yeah, I made it to the nail salon. I'm gonna sneak and record because they don't really let us record. I'm getting my eyebrows done and my toes, so I'm gonna sneak and record regardless, period. Y'all gonna get the footage. But she about to do my toes. Look at the moves. I don't know if you can see them, but I'm still gonna sneak and record, so. Baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, I had it died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. PT, two turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, I had it died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's I just caught a shorty off a friend star. Just the one I'm ready, it's a screenshot. Yeah, I probably look dark, but my toes is done. I got my eyebrows done. Probably can't tell, but you will be able to tell tomorrow. acne on my face. It's okay, who cares? But I'm about to go to the mall. I'm about to see. Oh, they close at 9. I'm straight, but it looked like it's about to rain. So, and I got a dress and some sandals on, so I'ma be mad as hell if I go to the mall and it rain.
I look you in your eye and tell you that I know she worth. No, these ain't no drugs, I know she worth.
Made it to the mall that quick. A little 5 minutes something. I don't know, I feel like I gotta let it out or something. But I'm bringing my camera in and I'm not gonna be scared or anything, or I don't care.
Way that I've been living, I've been finishing, you know. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have the sun and fresh up.
This is the one I wanted, right here.
I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would love to see my own.
Okay, so hey y'all, I couldn't record at Sephora and my dad had called me, so I was on the phone with him ever since I left the mall, and I just made it to Chipotle because I'm just gonna get me something to eat. And what I bought, okay, let me show y'all. Dang it. Alright, so I just bought the one that I wanted. I do actually like the smell. I got the big one, so we're gonna use this. And I bought me some Prada Paradox, because when I went to the mall that first time, I smelled it and it smelled so good. So I ordered some yesterday, last night when I was at work. But I'm about to go get me a Chipotle bowl and I'm going home because it's about to rain and stuff. So let me hurry up. So y'all, got my Chipotle. I got steak and chicken. I got that chicken with that, like, I don't know what it is, some new chicken. I don't know. But I got that, and she was being real stingy. I don't know why, but I did tell her to put a little bit, but she ain't charged me extra. That's good. Cause girl, why you being stingy? Y'all about to close. But let me hurry up and get home, cause I know my mom like, where's this girl at? It's about to storm. Nah, nah, nah. I don't know if it's storming over there yet, but it says raining. So I was raining on my days off. I hate that.
When the other chick acting like he's slick, cause his love was to the shit, and she could never be Nick. Niggas be funny, me too, chicken and bacon, a couple cookies. They not even wanna play hooky. Baddest bitch, I'm the catalyst. Ain't never been done, but y'all had a kiss. Now I ain't gotta shoot, I got mad Trump, and you bitches at the baddest bit. Got a 20 movie, Jennifer Aniston.
If you decide you
can
be mine, you can come and fool.
Y'all see the lightning?
I should be downtown, whipping on the way.
You got
something that belongs to me. But you don't have to turn the rain on me. I tried with you.
Hey y'all, back home. I was on the phone with my dad again. Say I'm eating my Chipotle right now. And somebody was telling me for my next video I should do a room tour, but baby, I'm not sugarcoating it. I got a roommate, and this is the only cute side. This stuff y'all see right here, this is the only thing that's cute about this room. And I could literally show y'all, but I think I did show y'all. I don't know. Not y'all, but I think I did tell them on TikTok, because they was asking me. And y'all should follow my spam account. It's really like a dump account on TikTok. I just be posting myself on here. But yeah, I'm going to put it on the screen. And then I got a dump account on Instagram too, so make sure y'all follow that, because I'll be posting stuff. What else I want to say? I'm really finna edit. And I ordered my MacBook case and screen protector and stuff, because I need one bad. I'm really finna edit, because I do need to learn how to edit on this laptop. I'm gonna do a Q&A, so make sure y'all follow me on my main page and my dump account, so y'all can ask me the questions y'all want to know stuff. And my toes came out real cute. I love them. They is cute. My hair, I'm just really I really had this hairstyle in just for a little bit. Okay, so y'all, I do got a star patch on my face. I needed it. I know y'all seen that bump, but y'all was like, girl, my skin be clear when it wanna be. That's the thing. Like, I get my hair done and my skin will be clear most of the time. And I need to work on not looking at my phone while I'm on this camera, because I be watching my videos. I be like, girl, get off your phone and look at the camera or something. But what I wanted to say was, Okay, so I went to the mall, went to Hot Topic. I got my nails done. I got my eyebrows done. And I got my toes done. And I really went to Hot Topic because I wanted to see if they had some more smiley piercings. And they didn't have no cute ones. So I don't know where I'm going to look. Because Amazon, I already got stuff from them. But they don't got like thick, big ones that I really want. I might look on there again. Because I do want a goat one this time. But we was talking about, okay, my hair. This was just like a little quick hairstyle because I wanted to let my hair breathe. So I'm doing a bob next week. So y'all gonna see that on here because it's like a maintenance vlog slash, I guess, day in life or something like that. I don't know what the title gonna be, but it do got maintenance in it, so that'll probably be the title. Get on my Zoom for real. That's what I'm really trying to do because I really hate working. But one thing about me, I keep a job. Like when I was doing here, I had a job too. So I was doing here and had a job. Man, that was so stressful. And then I was in school too. Like one thing about me, I don't play when it comes to some money. Like I love me some money, but I just be really feeling like I want to quit and stuff. Like, but I really want y'all to know my life is not perfect. So I don't know why y'all be telling me that y'all love my life. I mean, it's probably because of the stuff I post and stuff. But yeah, that's okay. I feel like that's a nice thing to say, but y'all not gonna see everything. Like I'm not the type of person to put everything on all of my business on here because I know there's people that want to see what I got going on so bad. Like they want to see me down. That's what I want to say, but y'all won't see that. Y'all won't see a bitch unhappy. I'm gonna really try to like figure out vlogs and stuff because my life all over the place. I'm really trying to figure out what I want to do in life because I had plans to be a hairstylist and go to cosmetology, which I don't need to go to cosmetology because I live in South Carolina, so all I gotta do is apply for my hair license. And I think I'm still gonna do that because who knows what the future holds. Like I might do hair again. I know everybody really want me to do hair, and I really be wanting to like record me doing somebody hair for content because I know people like watching me do my hair, but I feel like it'd be better to watch me do somebody else hair because I feel like y'all learn from me, but y'all probably do learn from me. I don't know, but so yeah, I'm doing my hair. I'm taking this out like Sunday, this, because this shit hurt. People was asking me is it heavy. It wasn't heavy, but I know this one right here was tight as ever, and I had redid them like twice. So yeah, the two front ones was tight. So if you get this hairstyle, just make sure it ain't tight because mine was extra tight. I really be wanting to like delete my Instagram stuff because I used to be just like that when I wasn't like doing this, when I didn't have no followers and stuff like that on TikTok and my posting on Instagram. I would deactivate my Instagram. I'd be wanting to do that so bad, but it's like I gotta think about it. Like I'm trying to get somewhere in life, so what am I gonna be if I don't like get on my Zoom and post all my content? Because I really like want to be, well, I am a hair influencer, and I really want to be like a content creator and just create content because I know people like watching people live, and I know I like it too. I like watching people because I watch everybody on YouTube and stuff too. So the video that I'm about to put out is a day in the life vlog. Next one gonna be Sheen Haul, and then that hair video from my last hairstyle I just had, the medium knotless, the knee leaf ones. That video is probably gonna be out last. It don't matter because it's YouTube and people gonna watch the hair tutorial. So even if I'm late and if I already had the hairstyle, they still gonna watch it. So I'm not gonna like not post the video because I feel like I waited too long to post it. So as long as it get posted, I'm gonna be happy and I'm gonna be straight, you know, because all that footage, that's like going to waste. And I really just on YouTube to document my life because I really like recording. Like I'm really getting a hang of it right now. I be getting comfortable, which is good because I'll go in the store and fold. Like I really do got social anxiety real bad. Like sometimes I can't even control it. So
hey y'all, it's Saturday, don't know the date. Every time I get out here, Saturday, July 22nd. I'm about to go to the hair store and it is 10:15 right now. I've been up since like 8 o'clock. And I don't know why I'm just now leaving because the hair store open at like 9:30, 9 o'clock. But I'm not naked, so it's so hot, y'all. But I'm going to the store. I'm going to probably get me some gas. And I got to go to Dollar Tree and some other places. I don't know. It's so hot outside. Yeah, I'm really thinking about getting my nails done. Like, I want some fresh tips so bad. Like, to match my nails, my toes. And I want to do my bob so bad this week, but I don't got time. I did not go to sleep till like 4 o'clock last night. But, I'll be back with y'all.
Bitch got the water again. This bitch is calling me Aquaman. I got a phone number calling again.
Calling again.
Calling again. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find a girl mission. Right now I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your.
Yeah, they only got Burmese blue here, so I guess I'm gonna go with that one. I wanted to do this milk brand here, but they don't got the color I need. I just need red, so I'm gonna just do that one.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside PT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me.
Hey, I'm back in the car now. I always go in the hair store and spend too damn much. I wasn't even really planning on spending that much, but I did spend $84. And I didn't even really get that much stuff, but I'll show y'all what I got when I go home. I need to go get me some sheets, so I'm gonna go do that. And yes, probably won't record that because this is just me going to buy me some sheets. It's really not that deep. I said I'm coming to get some sheets, and that's it. I'm looking at every section. This smells so good, I have to get it. Like, look. How can I not? This just smells so good. I was gonna get some of this lotion. Both of them smell good though. It ain't off brand, but it's giving that Shea Moisture brand though. So that it do smell good. I am back home. I'm gonna show y'all what I got from the store and stuff. I got tea caps. This color because my hair red. I'm not gonna do black because I ain't gonna be able to see that. I think that is smart. I got a ear net because I'm going to need this for that bob, babes. It's pink. Look, just like the color of my camera case. And I got this. Y'all, I was so happy. Like, I need this so bad. I be using Walmart bags. It is so hot. Ear on, it's still hot. But I need this so bad. Like, it was, I be getting discounts, so I can't even really tell y'all the price. Some accessories, I'll show you that. This for here, I'm gonna use. I got 12 inches. I don't know how short I want this bob to be, but I don't want it right there though, that's for sure. So we're gonna see. Depends. I hope this bob go right, y'all, because I did bobs 3 times, I think. 2 or 3, one of them. And I took the most out like the day of me doing it because I didn't like it. So. I got some protected stuff. It's clear this time too, so I can see it. I got 2 of them. I feel like 2 is gonna be enough. I'm trying to close this perfume. And I got this cleansing ambi bar I'm gonna use. Hopefully it works. It's not for my face though, for my body. So then I got me some sheets like I said I was gonna get. I'm not gonna put them on now, but I put them on sometimes too. I think I need to wash them before I even put them on. And then I got this Dove. I was gonna get it because it smells so good. It's pistachio cream and magnolia. It smells so good. It smells like that that's what it smells. That's why I got it. And this one is pistachio and salted caramel. That one smelled too good. But yeah, so good. I went to Dollar Tree. I just came back from Dollar Tree. I got me some low-rise socks. I needed them real bad. I be getting my socks from Dollar Tree. I don't know about y'all, but me,
You can't go wrong with no Dollar Tree socks. Them real socks. And I got a spray bottle. You spray it, you old. Yeah. And some flossers. I need a floss right now. I got a whole bunch of flossers, but I wanted to try these ones because it's that Grim brand that be in Target. And then Walmart got it too. Dang, is it too light? This is the brand. Okay. Yeah. That was... Oh, no, that ain't even it. I gotta show y'all my thing. So, y'all, when I seen this, because I had one of these on my keychain, like, my keychain... Is that my phone? What does she want, bro? Okay, before I got interrupted, I was talking about this keychain. This little dial that I got, I had got it before from a hair store and it had broke off. And so I got another one because my hair store finally got them. I'm so childish, but it's definitely giving childhood. So I definitely had to put this on my keychain because, yeah. I got some bracelets, y'all. My bracelets be coming from the hair store all the time. They real cute, too. And every time I go, I get some bracelets. Like, literally every hair store run I go. I get some bracelets. I don't know if y'all want to see them one by one. I think that's just doing too much. They had anklet bracelets too, but I didn't get one. I probably could put this on my ankle. It's real cute. I think that's it. That was all I had to show y'all. About to get my tail in the shower. And yeah, start my day. Ready to take this hairstyle. I can't lie. It hurt. Okay, y'all, so why was I about to get in the shower? My packages just came from Amazon. For my, what's it called? My, MacBook. And I was about to get on it, too. But I'm about to go ahead and put this on because I've been waiting on this for a long time. These is the screen protectors. I need that real bad. Hopefully this stuff fit, cause God dang, I hate spending money and it's something don't work. I don't know, it's not giving that glittery look that I thought it would give. It's cute though, and it came with the keyboard thing. I don't think I'm not putting it on there. That's it, y'all. That's all I really wanted to show y'all, me putting on my MacBook Pro case. It's alright for right now. I feel like it's cute. It ain't bad, but hey y'all, I just got out the shower. Okay. It's 2:59. 3 o'clock basically now. So I be just progressing because I was supposed to be getting in. Boy, when I say my hair itch, and y'all, my roots is already black already now. Like, it was some areas that wasn't really all the way red, but why is my whole middle part black just that quick? And I've been using Mio oil like every week, well, almost every day. So I'm about to stop using it because, baby, I ain't had my roots dyed for a whole month yet. But right now, I'm editing this video I'm trying to put out tomorrow. Like, like, dude, like, I'm going to the store. I'm not going to the store, boy.
Why?
Like, why would I?
Yeah, Walmart?
Yeah, you're going to get them, like, next year or something. Because they're at Walmart.
At your Walmart?
Yes, our general recording. Can you get out? Yeah. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
Later. This boy want me to buy him some Cheeto Puffs. I'm dead. Hey y'all, it's Sunday, 2:04. That is the time right now. But y'all, I did not upload a video today like I was supposed to. And the only reason why is because when I was finishing my sister's hair last night at 11, and I went to bed. Well, I took a melatonin and then went to bed. And then today I've been asleep all the way up until 11 o'clock. I just got out the shower just now, I had to restart editing my day in the life vlog because I lost all the footage on CapCut. I had restarted my laptop and I think that's what it did, reset my whole video and I can't get the footage back, so I had to restart editing the video. And yes, I'm over it, because like I was halfway finished. The video was like about 50 minutes. I'm really gonna finish the whole video today before I go to sleep for work, so I can upload it in the morning. Like, I'm really over this whole editing stuff on CapCut. But I did like look at Final Cut Pro and some other stuff. I really don't want to use iMovie. I haven't used iMovie since. I did take my hair out too, so I got this bonnet on. I couldn't wait to take the hairstyle because it was so tight, like, and it gave me bad headaches. But I did not want to take it out because I was planning on taking it out earlier than what I kept it in for, because that junk was hurting and I had bad headaches. But I just needed something done in my head, so I just kept it in here. But I bet I won't be doing that mess again. I'll do the hairstyle again, but I just can't make the hairstyle tight. But yeah, so I'm gonna just probably wear like a little hat and a ponytail throughout the whole week until I do my hair. I don't know if I'm gonna do my hair on Friday or Saturday, but either one of those, because I do want to take pictures this weekend too. Yeah, that's it, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all when I'm doing my hair or something. Hey y'all, what's today? Today is, see, I'm always getting too hyped and don't know what I'm about to say. It is Thursday, July 27th. The last time I was on here was Sunday, and I was irritated about my video. And I don't got my belly button piercing in right now because it fell out and I never put it back in. This is probably like the third day. But I was irritated because my video, like, CapCut, it was on my MacBook. The footage kept saying it was gone and stuff, but I don't know. I just ended up finishing my video before I went to sleep. I finished editing the video before I went to sleep, and that's my problem. Like, I need to get this together because I be editing out so much stuff. Like, I be all over the place. But anyways, I uploaded my video today at 8 o'clock, which I premiered it. And I started the premiere at like 5 o'clock when I was at work. I be taking my MacBook to work and my iPad, all my devices for real, my whole life with me. So I've been editing on my breaks. I have not been playing, like, so I feel so much better now, because I just feel like it takes up most of my break, but it really takes time, because I be really trying to perfect the videos. But I really just came out here to show y'all the stuff that I got in the mail yesterday. When I had woke up, I had made a video, but I just put it on TikTok today. So I'm gonna show y'all too. I did put it back in the package, but I got this little cute monkey bait, whatever y'all wanna call it. It's a bait monkey though. It's real cute, y'all. I got this from AliExpress. Can't wait to pair with some whatever I'm gonna put on. And I got this shirt from AliExpress to go with my New Balances that I showed y'all in this video too. Hopefully I can post this video. It say mother fucker. I'm putting that shit on, like, I'm not playing. This outfit about to eat. But it's gonna go with my New Balances that I showed y'all in this video too. I just feel like y'all gotta see this stuff too. Like, I post all my other stuff on TikTok, on my hauls and stuff too. And then I got this too. This, what I was talking about in my last video. Make sure y'all go watch that video before y'all watch this one, because I'm gonna really make sure this one get posted on Sunday, because I got my MacBook open for a reason. Like, I'm not playing. I'm about to delete all that other footage, because the video is already posted. So I'm about to delete that footage and start downloading my other footage. And yes, I did come out here with a white beater. I got so many of these, and they all look the same, cut up, and they clean. So yeah, don't play with me. Play with your mom. Yeah. But that Prada Paradox, 10 out of 10. Bomb, smells so good. Everybody put y'all on.
my other mixes that I be doing. Like,
I put my close friends, if you my CF, I put y'all on these two. Velatino and it's Brazilian Crush. Yeah, this Brazilian Crush. I was saying the other name. I don't know why I was saying the other name. But this is Black Amber Plum and Vanilla Woods. And this is the bigger bottle. I had got this in my in this vlog too. I think I got it in this vlog. Yeah, it's in this vlog. I don't know why. My head all over the place. But I do need to go to bed. Yeah, them two together, 10 out of 10. Smells so good. And I be really using my EOS with that. Any vanilla scented perfumes and stuff. Yeah, I think that's it. I'm just trying to catch up with y'all. Every time I come on here, I got a bonnet on, which is so unprofessional of me, but I don't care. This is really me documenting my life and talking to y'all. And yeah, I like talking so much. I think y'all noticed that by now in this other video that I just posted. Let me read this comment, what they say. Y'all them, I've been getting them promo emails too. What they say, I'm slowly starting to become one of them. Oh, that's so sweet. Somebody said, I'm slowly starting to become one of their favorite YouTubers. Ah! Let me stop. But I'm really about to put that shit on this week. I'm about to look so cute. I'm about to, I'm really feeling like putting out two fire ass outfits though. One cute outfit and so flashy. But this outfit I want to wear, y'all are going to see this. These pictures is going to eat down like... I'm just trying to build my Instagram, and every time I post the fit, my followers go up, and that's what I really wanted to do, because I really want to like give inspo, like outfit inspo on Instagram, and I'm giving it, so we giving the girls that. Yeah, I don't know, I'm really happy because my video uploaded, and y'all know I've really been stressing about this video. Like, I tried to edit that video 3 times, and I think my 4th time, that was it. Like, I stayed up till 1 o'clock yesterday morning after I got off of work editing that video. But this is probably like the first time y'all gonna hear me talking this loud. Somebody was telling me that I'll talk low. And I do be talking low. I don't know. I just be in my zone. I don't know. Probably be thinking my life and thinking about what I'm gonna say next. Do I look a mess? Yes, I do. I always got a pimple patch on too. I don't know. My skin just been... not at the right, it's that time of the month, y'all should already know, but my skin always act like that around that time. Look at me, out of breath, bitch, breathe. But yeah, I'm about to go to sleep though. I'm fuck with y'all later, because this is, there's no way there's 7 minutes of me talking. Like, what am I talking about? Like, y'all want to see action. But I hope this vibe is cute, because y'all would not see me on here. And yes, I decided I'm going to get my nails done. Like, it's only right. I've just been fiending for some friendships. Like, I gotta get my nails done. So I'm gonna get my nails done too, probably Saturday. I said I was gonna prep my hair and stuff Friday. I'm not gonna probably do it tomorrow though. I don't know, because I feel like I need to start on this Shein haul, and I gotta do this other video. So I'm gonna do 2 videos. This one right here, which is the maintenance vlog, I'm gonna start that video, and I'm gonna start my Shein haul. And y'all still gotta do that hair video, but I'm not really in a rush for it, because y'all gonna get that video. It really don't matter. But period, I'm finna be on my consistent shit. I'm on my Zoom, like, period. But peace out, y'all. I'm out. Y'all, I'm about to burn my hair down. I really don't feel like it. Like, what time is it right now? I know my bed do look a mess right now, so do not mind it. It's 9:09 right now, y'all. I just finished washing my hair, but dyeing my edges and stuff, and blow drying. I just finished blow drying it just now. Now I gotta braid it down, because I'm just gonna do the braid down stuff tonight, and then wake up in the morning and do my hair. It's heavy. Yeah, and I still ain't even started to lie. Guess what I'm doing? Making TikToks, because fuck that bitch. Feel like stay sweet.
for me. Stay sweet, stay sweet, stay sweet, girl, stay sweet, stay sweet, stay, sweet, oh, stay.
Look at me dead in my eyes, I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying. Too much respect, all of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect, I used to hand out CDs before they would buy. Whoa, she love me so much, it seemed like she dies. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live and die. Hey. 4S13, stepping on shit to this pot. He brought me the money sealed up, I still had to count it, I cannot just hide. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even.
Hey y'all, I'm done with my I was ready to throw up a gang sign. Yeah, I probably seen it. I'm done with my breakdown stuff. I need to oil my scalp. I usually do that too. I'm gonna do that. And don't fucking play with me. I'm dead. I was over here looking on Instagram and stuff because this lady is doing tattoos in this area and I want to get one, so I'm waiting on her to text me back. Oh, the weather ain't gonna be bad tomorrow, y'all, so I'm straight. Finna look cute. I'm gonna put on probably two different outfits. I don't know, because the outfit for me to go to the nail salon, then when I come back I'm taking some pictures, because what I always take pictures when I finish my hair. So we finna get bad B, and my eyebrows still look snatched a little bit. I don't know, do I need to do them? No, I'm not getting touched, cause they're gonna be bald. But I'm doing my eyelashes too, y'all. So y'all go see all this, cause it's a little maintenance vlog. Getting cute for myself. But yeah, I'm finna do this Shein, y'all, though. I be buying a whole bunch of clothes, don't really go nowhere, but they gonna get worn, period. Cause I like taking pictures, so y'all gonna see them. Every time I get a new dude, y'all gonna see a new outfit. A cute one. My post pics, but yeah, bye y'all.
Hey y'all, it's me. I'm back. It's 12:47 right now. It's Saturday, July 29th. I'm gonna always tell you the date, and I'm always tell you the time. I feel like that's so cute, telling somebody the date. Anyways, yeah, I'm really pushing time because I was up. When was up? I think 8 o'clock this morning. I was really making sure my edits and stuff was looking straight, and like getting them ready to post at 6, because that video is dropping. My Shein haul is dropping at 6 o'clock today. Let me look on here, because I premiered it, and it's uploaded right now still. It's at 54%. It takes a long time, I don't know why, but this, oh my god, if y'all see this pimple, yes, I just literally took that purple patch off and it is still here. Like, I don't know why. I wanted it gone just for me to do my hair and stuff. Like, I didn't do my hair and stuff. I think I had to say something. Yeah, I really don't remember. Somebody was asking me, do I edit my pictures? And I told them no, they come straight from the camera. Like, I don't edit my pictures, they really straight from the camera. I don't use no editing apps or nothing, they just straight from the iPhone camera, period. Unless I screenshot it from a video from there. That's the only thing. But yeah, still don't edit my pictures. I'm so quick to take out a quick wee bob, y'all. I think this is my third time, fourth time, I don't remember, but I did two bobs. I had a side part bob and a middle part bob. Them things did not last. I really took the middle part one out the day after. Like, we was going on a trip. We was going out. Well, I was going to my hometown, New York, and I was doing my hair for, what is it? It was Christmas break, and I had did a bob, and the day we left, I took that junk out, and then I did my straight backs on my own house. I was not playing. Like, I do not play when it comes to ugly hairstyle. Like, if it don't come out the way I want it to, I'm taking it out. So if this bob don't come out cute, y'all will not see this, period. Y'all gonna see the vlog, but I don't know what I'm doing with my hair, because I don't have no backup plan. So
we just gonna hope for the best. I really hope for the best though, because I'm trying to look cute, so I don't even know why I'm not thinking positive.
Just the beginning, it don't get no better. As long as you hold me down, I'll be up for whatever.
Hey y'all, my hair is done. No, I am not gonna be able to make it to the nail salon. They close at 7 and 6:36. I just finished. Like, I don't know if I'm really feeling it right now, but I'm really about to do these lashes and stuff.
And I love the way you look, because I see forever. I'm ready before, but I want you now more than ever. You make me wanna pull the phone.
It's definitely giving baddie. And let me go brush my teeth and stuff too. But y'all, the outfit is cute. So let me make these videos and stuff, and then I'll be right back with y'all. Okay, yeah, so I'm over it, literally over it. My video center upload is, I literally started to upload like last night at 4 o'clock. Like, baby, you should have been uploaded. I don't know, it could be my Wi-Fi. It is I do got some dumb Wi-Fi. Bro, this junk is at 58%. Like, what? And then it's raining outside, so it's a whole waste of the outfit that I was gonna go take some pictures in, which tomorrow I was planning on wearing a different outfit. So I don't know if I'm gonna put this back on. If I do, I do, but if I don't, oh well. Honestly, I'm just over it. Like, Lancey, I'm getting on my Flancy. I really get so annoyed, like, with this weather. Like, it's always raining on my days off. And it didn't even say it was gonna rain today. That's the thing, like, it didn't say it was gonna rain today. But when I get done with my hair and boom, I'm ready to go, it start raining and thundering. Like, okay, cool. 7:58 right now, y'all. But I got some cute pictures in the house though, but I wanted a full body pic. Honestly, I'm over it, but I'll get back with y'all when I'm actually doing something, because this has been a long vlog. Okay, y'all, I'm not doing that right now, but I had to re-upload my vlog because I don't know why it was still on 56%, but I'm like so on rant early. But it's gonna be uploaded, the Sheen Haul is gonna be uploaded tomorrow at 6, so hopefully it do be uploaded at 6 o'clock, because I uploaded that other one at 4 o'clock last night, well, in the morning, 4 o'clock in the morning. And it still didn't like finish uploading, and I thought it was gonna drop at 6, but I don't know, I think it's my Wi-Fi. Maybe I need to go to somebody's restaurant and upload my videos. But my vibe's vibing. I look cute. And y'all, I'm throwing that outfit back on tomorrow, and I'm gonna see. I'm taking pictures, so before it start raining again, because it's saying it's gonna rain, and I did not know it was gonna be raining this weekend. It didn't say it was gonna rain. I do want some tattoos. I do need a new piercing. I was trying to book this lady, but she never texts back, so baby, I'm just stick with my tattoo artist. I was just trying to book with you, give you some money. Okay, cool. Camera, stay up, please. Yes, I'm wearing that outfit again tomorrow. I did not go nowhere, period. So if y'all see me on this vlog, y'all got something to say about it. Okay, we'll pray. Somebody! Honestly. Bro, nobody even seen my hair yet. I did not post not one video, not one pic. Nothing's getting dropped till Sunday. Like, what? Because why the rain go ruin my whole day like that? Like, that just really peed me off. I love y'all. Y'all be sending me sweet messages, too. And then I got 300 subscribers. Well, let me see how many I got right now. Oh, three.
303 subscribers. Yeah, I did go to Chick-fil-A though. Didn't I say that already? I don't know. I don't think I did. I did go to Chick-fil-A though. After the rain stopped, I went to Chick-fil-A and I got me some cute videos in, period. Oh, that's like the only thing that made me happy to do my hair. And I love me some ice, period. Yeah, but do my hair, get my nails done, all that good stuff. That just sets everything. Mm-hmm. But skin giving, but that little bump on my lip, and then I know y'all see it. And then that one on my forehead just really blew me. Like, I got so much shit to do. but yeah, I'll be back with y'all tomorrow morning. Cause I'm gonna be up early. I'm not gonna waste no time this time. For real. But yeah, bye y'all. Hey y'all, good morning. Today's Sunday, July 30th. It's 7:58 right now, and I'm getting so irritated because I woke up in this video. It's only on 32%. Like, I'm about to go to Starbucks to let this chunk upload because obviously it's my Wi-Fi that's doing that, and it is. Like, ain't no way. Dumbass Wi-Fi, like, that shit is pissing me off for real. I'm still gonna take some pictures today though, so. In that same outfit. Like, that's all that matters. I'm gonna take my picture. Just cause that's ridiculous. Why would you rain? But yeah, I'm gonna go brush my teeth and stuff. And wash my face. And then I'm gonna just go to Starbucks. All I can say is this weekend been paying me off with this bipolar ass weather. Like, it's saying it's gonna rain, but I'm still going to Starbucks. But I just, like, I feel like, why would it rain when I want to get a bob? Like, you didn't want me to go outside and show up. You could have just said that. Back,
y'all, and yes, I'm going to Starbucks with a bonnet on. Like, baby, I was not taking my hair out. I was talking about it was about to rain. But that ain't stopping me. I need to upload this video and I'm finna edit too. So I don't got nothing else to do right about now. So.
I was broke with you, so I'ma be stacking up. Excuse me.
You want that word? Last word. Fuck a girl, make a squirt in my formation. I don't care about your bitch, but if I wanna take her, I don't let her run my paper. I erase her. I was a young and had a lot of haters. Little nigga with a 4-5 fucking razor. Nigga, flying in a motherfucker.
I'm at Starbucks. As y'all can see, I am at Starbucks. Acting a fool. What I was about to say, I think I left my phone charger. I really probably won't even need it, but I'm finna edit on both my phone and my MacBook. I don't know if I want to buy anything to drink, but I don't want to go in there and just be to be editing, so I'm gonna get something to drink, but probably some banana bread. Down,
with you, I ain't got no doubt. Just trying to let you know that. She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was gone all the last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm back. Look at my yesterday. I tried. I was up here trying to press this bob out, the whole thing. It look cute though. We gonna see how long I keep it in though, cause I don't know, it's so hard to maintain a bob. Like, you gotta make sure that whole bump. But I just called the nail place. I'm gonna go, I need to take my pictures though. And it's gonna rain, so I'm gonna just have my brother take me some pictures outside. I really didn't wanna take no pictures outside. Like, I'm tired of taking outside pictures. I just wanna go like somewhere. I need like a better background, that's it.
She let me come to her room, I decorated her wall.
Only cause I look so good.
Yeah.
Baby, I must have been crazy to let you play me, bitch.
Oh my god, I feel like I'm in Atlanta. Cause I'm in a parking garage. I'm so dead, but I'm about to take me a little quick pics or something, honey, cause what? In a parking garage, that's different, that's cute, but I don't know, we about to see what these pictures gonna give. My little brother just took me some outside, but
why not take them right here? But y'all about to come with me. It's hot as hell, bro. It is so hot.
I'm out of the hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. I'm just a fan. Put on hold, right? Oh, no, right?
Yeah. Pretty ass, villain ass, nigga with a sick ass mouth for the slick ass flow. Catch up in the round, me nigga. And I'm playing when I'm coming for the kitty. Got my phone, goddamn. Do it for my niggas in the coast right now. Do it for my niggas in the ghost right now. Niggas got killed for the boy, living dreams in the hills. And I'm playing for the boy right now. Goddamn, by the time with a year. We are what them young boys feel. I kill, never be killed. That's real, no lie. You can tell it from my peers right now. Don't you wanna fuck me now? Don't you wanna love me down? Girl, you can't tie me down like Ray J said, but no, I'm done. Trick it, nigga, show me something. Trick it like you owe me something. Push it on a pillow like a button. Keep on top of it. Still getting ready in the function. Bitches on my dick like it's nothing. Everywhere I go now, I'm gonna get you.
Hey, like the meat. Hey, hey, who you be? Yeah, peace, that's how peace. Got her clapping to this beat. She invite me to her crib. I walk in, she see my heat. She said, but I live in the hills. Bitch, that's just the way I sleep. Stop that madness, I'm a savage. The traffic with my key levers. Bad bitch.
Y'all, my nails is done. Yeah, I do. I don't really care for them. I just needed them done, to be honest. But they look ugly. And when I don't like my nails, I don't know. Just, I think it's because when I be going to the nail salon, that's when I don't know. They don't do good no more. The one I usually, well, this is a different one, but the one I usually go to, kind of glad I didn't go there either. But yeah, they was high too. This one I went to, but I might take them off by next week and go get my nails done for real. But I'm really just wasting money. But I don't know. Yeah, I'm really over it. But I'm gonna go back home. Yeah, back home. I think you already know what time it is, but I'm irritated a little bit. Like, over it. These nails is ugly, but I'm gonna stay with them because I paid for them. So, they probably gonna stay out for a week now because I get tired of looking at them if they're ugly. But y'all see my face? Like, it's freaking out. Like, I got that biggest bump on my lip. Then my skin, I don't know, it just look weird. It don't look how it usually look. I had that bump right here. I don't know. It was after the weekend, this Friday and Saturday, I thought it was gonna go real smooth, but it was all over the place. Hopefully next week better. My hair cute, everything done. We're gonna see how long I keep this bobbing, cause y'all already know I told y'all I'm ready to take a hairstyle. But it's cute. It was cute yesterday. I don't know, but today it's like so much to maintain. I don't know. Box is just too much to maintain, but what else I had to say, y'all? I need to respond back to everybody on Instagram and stuff where they think I'm Hollywood, but I'm really about to go to bed for work and I gotta finish posting this content stuff. So that's the end of this vlog. I feel like I might vlog next week, it depends on with these nails, but I might even put in the picture in the thumbnail. But yeah, should I put that on there? I think I'm gonna be like, nails ugly. I'm not gonna put that in the title. I'm thinking about it. I don't know. But yeah, I think that's it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn my post notifications on, follow all my socials. And all that good stuff. And I hope y'all like this video. Bye, y'all.